statement in here is quickly subdued by the ear of the man. The commander withdraws with the restraint of weapon, while two sleeper shields are withdrawn behind the rest of the unit, who is directly in formation. The threat heightens, but as the inmates advance, so too the ER officers.
Four persons!
As the unit extends its line after receiving the command to do so, the unit, in a show of force and aggression, the aggressors back with
Again. Level
but concentrated force. Still, the prisoners failed to desist. So with bladed shields, the action stepped up and accelerated. Like an unrelenting wave, the said inmates continued their attack, seeking to defeat the undefeatable. This attempt met swiftly with the dissemination of tear gas canisters. Disoriented and weak, the aggressors let up for just a bit. The ER tell us yet again with
negations.
The canine commander is called in after receiving his orders, advances and joins the team with the dogs. Draw just a bit upon seeing.